O Lord, we give you thanks for your
Auntie,
kindness to grant us this beautiful day. Bless our parents, teachers, and all our dear and near ones. Heal the people, those who are suffering from COVID-19. Bless us. Fill with your wisdom. Help us to learn and earn knowledge. We ask your blessing. Amen. Please open your eyes, all of you. Please open. How are you all?
I'm fine, thank you.
Okay, you are doing good. Very good, very good. Okay. Are you all ready to learn? Ready to learn?
Yes.
Yes, ready to learn. All of you, please stand up, all of you. Please stand up. Please stand up. Anna Evangeline. Anna. Hands up. Some of you please stand. Hands up. Hands now. Hands up. Hands now. Sit down. Okay. So now it is ready to learn. Now, first of all, let us recall what we studied last week. Okay. So we are now discussing positional words. Positional words. That means it tells us the position of the object. Okay. And we discussed last week on, under, above, below. Now let me share the screen. Just we can recall what we learned last week. Now, Aldrin B. Jomon, others please be quiet. Look at the screen. Can you tell me where? Can you tell me where is the cat? The cat is on the woolen board. Very good. The cat is on the woolen board. Good.
On the woolen board.
Very good, very good. Now, Darsh Krishna, where is the cat? What is the position of cat? What is the position of cat? What is the position of cat, my dear? Cat is under the board. The cat is
under
the woolen board. Now tell me one thing. See, I am calling out the name. I will try to call you everyone. So please be quiet. Okay. Otherwise, it will be disturbance for all. So please be quiet. I will try to call everyone. So when I am calling out your name, please unmute and tell the answer. Okay. So let me share the screen once again. So this is under. That means the cat is under the woolen board. The cat is under the woolen board. Now let us see the next one. Sai Krishna, where is the cat? What is the position of cat? Sai Krishna, what is the position of cat? Sai Krishna, tell me the position of cat. The cat is
above
the bowl. The cat is above the woolen bowl. The cat is above the woolen bowl. Very good, very good. The cat is above the woolen bowl. Okay, good. Now we can go to the next one.
The cat is below.
Let me ask. Please be quiet. Rehat Fatima, tell me, where is the cat?
Below.
The cat is below the woolen board. The cat is below the woolen board. So, this much we discussed last day. So, on, under, on means there is no gap between the objects. The object is contact with each other. And under, it's directly below, and above means it is at a higher level, and below it's at a lower level. And today we are learning another two new words, and it's near and far. It's very, very easy. Near and far. Near and far. Now let me ask. See, Sebastian, who is sitting near to you, my dear? Sebastian? Who is sitting near to you? Please sit down, sit down. Who is sitting near to you? Who is sitting near to you? Somebody is sitting near to you. Yes or no, Sebastian?
Yes.
Table.
Sebastian, who is sitting near to you?
Mom.
Ah, mother? I can't see. Yes. Yes. See others, please. Others, please listen here. Look at Sebastian. Ma'am, please move to this close to Sebastian. See, who is sitting close to Sebastian? His mother. Okay. So, what is the meaning of this near? Near means close. Near means close. Okay. Near means close. So, who is sitting near to Sebastian? His mother. So, near means close. Got the idea about near? Near means close. And near means close. Now, then what about to far? Thank you, ma'am. What about to far? It's just opposite. Far means far away, at a great distance. Okay? At a great distance. Now, see, Aldrin P. Jomon, who is sitting near to you? Your mom is sitting near to you. Very good. Okay. What about your father? He went to job.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Okay. So, yes, tell me louder.
He's in Dubai.
Oh, he's in Dubai. So far away, far, far away. No? You have brother?
Yes, ma'am.
Ah, where is your brother? He's in another room.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, good, good. So he is in another room. That means he is far away from you. Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
Ah, very good. Okay, okay. So far away. Far away means having a great distance. Okay? Okay, it's not close to you. It's near. Got it? So let me ask another one. Okay, okay, good. Now, Basil is here. Basil, just raise your hand, Basil. Okay, now listen here. I can't see him. Okay, now, so we are discussing two words today. Near, far. So near means close. Near means close. Near means far away. Far means far away. Having a great distance. Having a great distance. And
far away.
Near means close, and far means having great distance. Okay. Now, all of you, please take your notebook and show me. Take notebook. Close it and show me. Okay. Take pencil in another hand. One hand you can take your book. Another hand your pencil. Okay. Now you have to keep the pencil near to the book. Keep the pencil near to the book. Show me all of you. Near to the book. Not on the book. Near. Near to the book. Okay. Good, Hannah. Good. Okay. Mohammed. Anna, Evangeline, very good. All of you are doing very good, good. Now, keep the pencil far away. Keep the pencil far away from the book. Far away from the book. Very good, very good. Okay, now you can keep your notebook and pencil down. So, what's the meaning of near? Near means close, at a small distance. At a small distance. And far away means having a great distance. Having a great distance. Now, let me share the screen once again. Okay, now see the bowl and the cat. Rehat Fatima, where is the cat here? Where is the cat here? The cat is it near or far away? Unmute and tell me, my dear. I can't hear.
Cat is
near or far?
Near.
Ah, near. Very good. The cat is near the woolen bowl. The cat is near the woolen bowl. Here you can see a small distance. No? Here you can see a small distance. It's very close to the ball. So we can say the cat is near to the woolen ball. Now look at the next one. Look at the next one. Ved Pratap. Where is the cat? Ved Pratap here. Where is the cat? Where is the cat? Far away. The cat is far away from the woolen ball. Far away. Here you can see having a great distance. Here the distance between the ball and the cat is more. So here we can say far away. The cat is far away from the woolen ball. Basil, listen to me. Basil, look at the screen. Where is the cat, Basil? Unmute Basil and tell me. Where is the cat? The cat is...
The cat is near the ball.
Very good. The cat is near the woolen ball. The cat is near the ball. Here the distance between the cat and the ball is very, very less. Small distance. Now, what about the next one? Where is the cat? The cat is... Basil, tell me. The cat is...
Far away.
Oh, far away. Having a great distance. The cat is far away from the woolen board. The cat is far away from the board. Okay. Is it clear? Near and far? Near and far is clear? Yes. Now, Ahalam, please switch on the video. Ahalam, please switch on the video.
Ma'am, camera problem, ma'am.
Can you see the board? Can you see the board?
Yes.
Okay. Ahalan, tell me what's the meaning of near? Near means close. Near means close. Repeat after me. Near means close. Who is standing close to you or near to you? Who is standing near to you, Ahala? Your mother is standing, your mom is standing near to you. Okay, very good. Now let me share the screen once again. Okay, and I will take another picture. So here we are discussing near, far. So near means at a small distance. The objects between the object, the distance between the object is very less. The distance between the object is very less. Now, far away means having a great distance. And Najum Sahar, listen here. Okay, now listen here.
Yes. Sorry, ma'am.
Please be quiet. Najib Sagar, what you can see on the screen? What all things you can see on the screen? Please unmute and tell me, my dear, what you can see on the screen. You can see a bowl, you can see a leaf, also you can see a table. Can you see the table? Yes. Yes or no? Yes. Okay. Now tell me, where is the bowl? Where is the bowl, my dear? Tell me. Where is the ball? The ball is near the table. The ball is near the table. Tell me the spelling near. N-E-A-R. Near. Tell me the spelling. N-E-A-R. Near. Najum Sahar, tell me the spelling near. What is spelling of near?
E N-E-A.
Najim sir, are you listening to ma'am? What is spelling of near, my dear? Near?
N.
E. Very good.
R.
Very good. Listen to ma'am, look at the screen. Okay? Listen to ma'am, look at the screen. Otherwise,
okay.
Now let me ask Harriet, please unmute. Harriet, please unmute. Can you see the leaf? Can you see
yes,
the leaf?
Ma'am.
Okay, where is the leaf? Where is the leaf, my dear? Where is the leaf?
The leaf is near.
Near? The leaf is near compared to the boat.
Far.
The leaf is far away. The leaf is far away from the table. Far away from the table. So here we are discussing near and far. Near and far. And near means close. This bowl is close to the table compared to the leaf. This bowl is near to the table compared to the bowl. And leaf is far away from the table. Leaf is far away from the table. Now, Antony Naiju, where is the bowl? Antony Naiju, where is the bowl? Unmute and tell me, the bowl is? Unmute, I can't hear. The bowl is? Where is the bowl? Antony?
Near.
Complete sentence to please tell me that the bowl is near. The bowl.
The bowl is.
Look at the screen.
The bowl is.
Near the.
The bowl.
The bowl is near the table. The
bowl is near the table.
Very good. Now, Ishan, please unmute. Ishan, please unmute. Where is the leaf? Where is the leaf? What is the position of leaf?
The leaf is far away from the table.
Very good. The leaf is far away from the table. Aeon, you understood what's the meaning of near? Near? Aeon, what's the meaning of near? Close.
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 Or we can say at a small distance. At a small distance, okay? At a small distance. Very less distance between the object. Now, Shivak, where is the leaf? Shivak, where is the leaf? Shivak, please unmute and tell me. Shivak, the leaf is far away from the table. The leaf is far away from the table. Or we can say the leaf is at a great distance from the table. So now it is clear to you all, near and far? Near and far, it is clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Let's take the notebook. Okay, please take the notebook, all of you. Take a fresh page. Take the notebook, take a fresh page. Badri Deepak, where is the notebook? All right, today, near and far, near and far, near and far. Now let us write N-E-A-R. N-E-A-R. N E A R, near. N E A R, near. Issa Jolie, tell me, what's the spelling near? Okay, next word, F A R, far. F A R, far. Mohammed Aydin, write in the notebook, write in the notebook. Near, far. F A R, far. Near, far. Now let's draw a table. It's a rectangular table having the shape of rectangle. Now you have to draw a board. And a leaf.
Any battle on the Eden Daddy?
N E A R, near. F A R, far. N E A R, near. F A R, far. John Paul Joby, show me the notebook. John Paul, which object is near the table? John Paul, which object is near the table? Which object is
near the table?
The bowl is near the table. Good boy. Okay. Elon, which object is far away from the table? Which object is far away from the table?
Leaf.
Very good. The leaf is far away from the table. The leaf is at a great distance from the table. Mohammed Aydin, which object is far away from the table? Mohammed Aydin, which object is far away
from the table? Leaf is far away table.
Okay, very good. Now we can write in that the sentence. Okay. Now here you can write near, N-E-A-R, near. This you can write to far. T-H-E. T-H-E. B A L L, ball. B A L L, ball. the ball. I S is T H E the B A L L ball. I S is T H E the B A L L ball. I S is dash T H E the T A B L E table. Dhananjay, please unmute. Dhananjay, please unmute and tell me. The ball is dash the table. Which word will write here?
Near.
Near. Tell me the spelling. Tell me the spelling near.
N.
Ah.
E.
Ah.
R.
Very good. Good boy. N E A R. Near. N E A R. Near. The ball is near the table. The ball is near the table. The ball is near the table. Rayan Jobi, where is the ball? The ball is dash the table.
Near the table.
Near the table. Very good. N E A R. Near. Near the table. Ayan Juju, please unmute. Which object is near the table? Which object near the table?
The ball is near the table.
Very good. The ball is near the table. Now let us write the next one again. T H E. Let's write about the leaf. T H E the leaf. L E A F leaf. L E A F leaf. L E A F leaf. I S is the leaf is the leaf is dash. Away, A W E Y, away. The leaf is dash away. F R O M from. F R O M from. T H E the from the leaf is dash away from the table. T A B L E table. Or now keep your screen properly, it's upside down. Anna Evangeline, please tell me the answer. The leaf is dashed away from the table. What is the word we will write here? The leaf is unmute and tell me the word, correct word. The leaf is dash away from the table. The leaf is at a great distance. So what, which word we can use here? Is it near or far? Unmute and tell me.
Far.
Tell me the spelling. Far. Tell me the spelling.
F-A-R.
Okay. Good girl. F-A-R. Far. The ball is near the table. The leaf is far away from the table.
Far away.
Okay, good. Hey, Sam, which object is far away from the table? Hey, Sam, please unmute. Which object is far away? Which object is far away from the table?
Leaf.
Leaf. Very good. Leaf is far away from the table. Andrea Babu, are you writing? Rashaviyar, which object is far away from the table? Which object is far away from the table? Leaf. Very good.
Leaf.
Okay, good. So near, far. So is it clear? Near and far. And near means close, and far means at a great distance. Atnasunil, what is the meaning of near? Adna Sunil, what's the meaning of Nia?
Close.
Very good. Very good. So let me stop sharing. So we learned today near and far. So we will study another two new words in the next class. Okay. So thank you for joining. Bye bye. See you in the next class.
Bye.